Well, each week we like to shed some light on the people and the organizations in North Texas that are evoking positive change and giving people in need a little hope. Today's Morning Hope is a Dallas-based organization hoping to put an end to child slavery in one West African country.
Over 6,000 miles from Dallas, in the West African country of Ghana, Dallas-based Touch of Life is healing and empowering children. The goal? Ending child labor in Ghana.
That is our goal, is just to keep, as kids are being rescued from child labor, bring them to our facility, and we're working on helping them get educated and back into community so that we can change the way they live.
Executive Director Jan Osborne explains that Touch of Life was born after their founder saw a picture of a child slave in the New York Times.
Pam Cope and her husband Randy lost a child when he was 16 years old, and she was looking to do something to really make her life meaningful.
That picture in the newspaper stirred something within Pam, and she made it her goal to rescue Mark, the little boy in the photograph.
So Pam and Randy went over there, and this is back in 2003, and they were able to rescue Mark and there were seven of the kids. They were called the Magnificent Seven.
As it turned out, another woman saw that same picture of Mark and set out to save him, only to discover that she was too late. That woman's name? Oprah.
So that got Oprah very interested in meeting Pam.
Oprah isn't a partner, but years after she helped spread Pam's story, Touch of Life now sends kids to private schools, helps them immerse in art programs, and more, all in Ghana.
That we are a place of rehabilitation, and we have 5 houses for the kids, and we have house parents, so they have a home. So now we have over 100 kids that have been rescued. Our first kids that have been schooled, the very first kids, are graduating from high school this year.
Touch of Life's hope is that the children who have gone through the program will use their education to make a difference.
So we are hoping that these first kids that are graduating from high school, that they will go back and they will help change the process and end child trafficking.